Call of Beyond cast time for only 700 points of damage? That's ridiculous. This cast time is so much better. Sure, it's only 300 something, but it's roughly half. Get over 700 damage in 2 shots. It took 2 bullets, where getting over 700 damage with Call of Beyond took 7 bullets. Cast time is much shorter. I can quite potentially stun lock her. If I play right, stay away, I'll be able to kill her before all of my supplies and materials run out.